Hollywood writers, producers, directors, actors create characters we keep wanting to spend time with, then have those characters act in ways most of us would judge wrong. Then, in effect, they ask us a question. Isn't it really okay that Rachel from Friends decided to have a baby without first marrying Ross?
Yes,
it's fine.
We have fucking subjective life decisions and morality, but because you don't agree with
characters on TV do things I don't like.
Yeah, I know. That's what it sounds
like. It's propaganda. God damn it. Would you just die already?
The Hollywood executives admitted it, though, TJ. They admitted it, that you would never do that in your normal life, but the characters do it.
Propaganda.
You know what? My problem with them having the baby is not the without marrying first. It's the fact that they reproduced.
Yeah.
In general. I'm against that.
The fact that the show is popular.
But I don't give a fuck if they were married or not. I don't give a fuck what they do. I don't care if fucking Rachel puts on a big old strap on and fucks Ross in the ass in the middle of a fucking playground. I don't give a shit.
I might actually watched more fucking Friends.
I might have actually fucking watched that stupid, miserable piece of shit show.
I tried a couple of times and I was just like,
It's unwatchable.
Retarded unwatchability. You know,
Friends, look, I'm sorry. If anybody out there enjoys Friends,
they should be killed.
Something similar happened in the early 2000s. Vice President Joe Biden was right when he said that Will and Grace had a major impact on how Americans think about same-sex marriage. Before the hit NBC show, though, most Americans had a live-and-let-live attitude toward private sex.
So that's why. That's why they let them quarters get married. Because of Will and Grace.
Yep.
Oh my God.
I knew it.
So yet again, just these fucking outlandish fucking theories that, you know, the basically amount to fucking conspiracy theories that this happens or this happened. It's like, can you show the correlation of how that happened? Can you show some proof?
Even if it did, who gives a shit? Who fucking cares if Will and Grace made people more accepting of gay marriage?
Because gay marriage is wrong.
It's wrong, TJ.
It's wrong.
Because I said it's wrong.
Abortion is wrong.
It
challenges my moral values.
This motherfucker is such a fucking snowflake. He can't fucking stand the idea that a television show might have an opinion he doesn't like.
Yep.
Fuck him! Blow his fucking brains out!
The idea of men marrying
if
men
he
or
even
women
has any in the fucking
but
first place!
Seeing charming and funny Will Truman live his life
fuck?
Week after week.
What a snowflake bitch! What a fucking pussy! This is your fucking hero right wing? This little crybaby who's like, I saw an opinion I didn't like on the TV! Who fucking cares, bitch?
Tell us how you really feel about this, TJ.